Vanessa gave me her phone.
No, it's not too late, you know. Hold on, we're gonna make it if it takes all night. Our hearts racing like a rocket at the speed of light. Don't fight it, we've been running for far too long.
Guys, we're out here exploring a
Oh my god, come here and look at this.
A kid cemetery.
Look. Is that a J-O-N-E? No, that's a June. J-U-N-E. I thought I said Jones.
Yeah, we're out here exploring a kid cemetery on Friday the 13th in the middle of nowhere.
24 to 18, that was a long one. These two are long.
I bet those are the owners. Like,
I just want to find the young ones. There's some young ones in here.
Is it just like these couple's tombstones?
No, it doesn't play back here. All these are unmarked ones. That's how they used to do it because they didn't have, not everybody could afford, like, these are actual, those aren't just rocks growing like that.
Yeah, those are tombstones.
Those are headstones.
Those are headstones. Guys!
Look, that's some big ones, actually.
The kind of things that my family gets me into.
Yep, they're just gonna get killed.
My irrational fear of getting serial killed on Friday the 13th, nonetheless.
It's coming down.
Can't read that one. Oh, that one's a good one. 1 year, 1908 to 1909.
There's another one, but it doesn't have anything on it. There's another one, too.
So why aren't we allowed to...
Oh, look, this one's 1911, 1912.
Hi. Hey. Oh my gosh, did you get in her mouth? Grab her.
And we all barely see him. See?
Guys, I know you can't see me, but we're watching Jurassic World at Siloam Theater. I know that technically you're not supposed to record.
So I know you can barely see me, but I have to walk to work this morning early. Like, I had to leave my house at 5:30 and be there at 6. And oh my land, it's the creepiest thing ever. Because there's fog everywhere and it's dark, obviously. I have to walk through a cemetery, either that or by the woods. I think I'll take my chances in the cemetery.
It's my birthday today. I'm 30. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
go.
What? Hey, you guys all suck.
Oh no, crap.
Hey guys. Today is my birthday. So this is like over a year that Emily and I have been doing vlogs together because it was Emily and my 17th birthday vlog, but we've been doing that since April before that. So it was like, yeah, I think she was in my first vlog. So we have been in this since the, no, not my first vlog, my second vlog. Emily was in my second vlog because the first vlog was just me. But Emily has been in this thing since the beginning. So this is how I know that she's a true friend, because she's still here. And everyone else is not. But anyway, it's my birthday. I am legally an adult now. And so I don't know what to do. I literally just want to cry. I literally did cry. I started crying at work because I was like, oh my gosh, I'm an adult. Like, whenever I flipped the thing, like, we have like the cigarette thing, like we ID if you're not above this 18. Certain. Yeah, like, it's like, today it was like, if you were born August 2nd, 2000 or before that, then you can buy tobacco. And I'm like, oh my gosh, August 2nd, 2000, that's my day. No. And so anyway, I was like,
I went down the wrong lane.
I am 18.
I don't feel like walking. It's too hot.
Yeah, it's too hot to walk. But anyway, we stopped by my grandma. My grandma gave me $50 for my birthday with the birthday card. Hooray, hurrah. I love you, grandma.
I mean, no, I refuse
it. It made sense.
To you, maybe.
Anyway.
It made no sense to me. But then again, I'm not very
brainy.
Yeah, brainy.
Not very brainy. Okay.
Actually, that's weird.
Yeah. Anyway. Yep. I will update y'all later. We're probably not going to do anything.
I honestly do not know what I'm doing. Like, I am so tired. And I believe that I'm, like, going. My eye bags are so bad. Like, oh my god. Like, look at this. Oh, I think I'm going back into my depressive phase because, like, I slept for 9 hours and I feel like I should sleep for like 2 days. And I got to work and Tiffany is like, she's like, oh my gosh, is there something wrong with you? And I'm like, I don't know. Like, I don't ever do my makeup, so it's not like that. Like, it's not like I just didn't do my makeup. And she's like, oh, are you sick? She says, you look really sad. And I'm like, oh no. I mean, I probably am really sad, but I don't know. I can't do anything about it. There's so many, like, I'm about to cry and I don't.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush, now I might not wanna say too much. But that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, I kept saying I'ma stay in touch. But that thing went bust, so I gave it up. No tricks, no bluff, I'm just better off.
They don't have to.
Tell.
I think I did upside down.
I gotta get that. Bridget! Elena! Bridget! Alright. Make sure that you leave a huge thumbs up on my video, guys.
LOL.
Yeah.
One. Alright, guys. Make sure to leave a comment down below. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Share this video with your friends because I'm trying to grow my channel. And check out all of my social media.